Hi there, this is Sophie from Cooking Experiences and welcome to the next episode of the Quick Basics series. The recipe I want to show you today is a very quick and easy to make whole wheat bread. I love that bread because I can top it with seeds and I can mix all kinds of stuff in there that are good for my body, for my health and for my spirit.
For this recipe you will need as ingredients 225 grams of water, 200 g of whole wheat flour, 125 g of bread flour, 50 g of rolled oats, a total of 50 g of seeds of your choices. I am choosing flax and chia for today, 3/4 teaspoon of salt, and 5 g of instant yeast.
This recipe is very easy. We'll start with the 5 g of yeast. Be careful not to put it onto the blades when you pour it into the Thermomix bowl. Make sure it's not on the blades. I will add my water. And to activate the yeast, I will mix that 2 minutes, speed 1.5. There we are, the yeast has been activated with the water. Like this. And now we are going to add all our dry ingredients into it. I'm gonna swipe my screen, going onto my scale just to show you how to weight your ingredients. And we will be starting with 200 grams of whole wheat flour. I am a little bit over, apparently, that's not a big problem. I press start to go back to zero. 125 grams of bread flour. I add my rolled wheat, 50 grams, pressing tar. My seeds, my chia first. And my flax. And now I just have to add my salt. And I'm going to knead this 6 minutes. So going onto the kneading mode, programming 6 minutes. And I activate my kneading mode. The kneading process is ready, so let's see the dough. Ah, we have a wonderful dough. It's well done. And we are going to drop it directly into a pan, a square pan like this, that I line with parchment paper. I prepared that while it was kneading. So let's pop this directly into the pan. And by turning the blade, the base of the blade here, you can make the dough fall like this. There we go. Nothing left in the bowl. Now I'm going to press my dough into my form. Just like that. Make it even. And I am going to top it with some seeds.
So my bread is ready. I'm going to wrap it with a dish towel and let it rise for 45 minutes before baking it into the oven.
I'm ready to put this away for 45 minutes, let it rise. And what I love with this bread is that there is only one rise, and then we bake it and it's over. So very, very fast to do, very simple. Just drop everything into your Thermomix, knead it, rise it, bake it, eat it. So this is one of my favorite bread. It's healthy, it tastes great. I will see you when it's over and to show you the results. Hi, so my bread has risen during these last 45 minutes. So as you can see, it has taken up volume, and now I'm going to pop it up in the oven for 35 minutes. And I see you after that for the results. So I just took my bread out of the oven. It looks really good, and I'm going to take it out of the pan just by pulling my parchment paper.
I hope you will try this recipe at home and let me know in the comments. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Facebook or Instagram. And I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye bye!